There are reports tonight plans are in place to quarantine the Queen and Prince Philip should the coronavirus outbreak worsen. Nine's Europe correspondent Ben Avery is at Buckingham Palace this evening. Ben, it comes after Her Majesty's public engagements were cancelled.
Yes, Pete, the Queen did have two official engagements planned for later this month. They have both been cancelled, and we're told that her entire diary is under review moving forward. It follows reports in the British newspapers that the Queen was actually escorted or chauffeured away from Buckingham Palace and taken down to Windsor Castle by her concerned and panicky staff. She's staying there with her husband, Prince Philip. He is now 98 years old. The Queen is about to turn 94, and there are concerns for both of them amid this coronavirus outbreak. 1,000 confirmed cases, or more than 1,000 confirmed cases now in the UK. 21 people have now died. We're told that there are plans in place to quarantine the Queen and Prince Philip if it becomes necessary to do so. That would happen at their Sandringham estate in the county of Norfolk, where there have only been a handful of confirmed cases so far, Pete.